pageant of 1991.
Thank you.
accommodate to the husband too. And they're now joined by the fast band of the guards of the government. of Royal Lancers, George's band of the Royal Regiment of Fusiliers, and the band of the Gloucester Regiment. And they were the under direction of Stuart Watts, director of music grenadier drums. The pageant masked band of drums. We'll be right back. historical event since 1066. Eckersberg's musical fantasy, The Battle of Waterloo, is an exciting and spectacular musical picture of the assembly of the opposing armies and the great battle which followed. The British and Allied armies, commanded by the Duke of Wellington and the French army of Napoleon Bonaparte, are represented by groups of the Napoleonic Association in period uniform. Artillery fire is provided by 201 Field Battery Royal Artillery, who present a spectacular display, adding to the triumphal climax, celebrating the Duke of Wellington's great victory. The Battle of Waterloo will be conducted by Lieutenant Colonel Peter Hannam, Director of Music, Welsh Guards, Senior Director of Music, Guards Division. ...176 years ago, near the Belgian village of Waterloo, the Allies fought the final battle against the Emperor Napoleon, in which British soldiers played a dominant and decisive role. We call it the Battle of Waterloo. The French, La Bataille du Mont Saint-Jean. To them, it was a glorious defeat. To us, a famous victory. Try to imagine the semi-darkness of the early hours of the morning of Sunday, June the 18th. 1815. An uneasy quiet hangs over the encampments of the opposing armies around Waterloo, where soldiers huddle around flickering campfires on the rain-sodden ground. The stillness is broken by a trumpet sounding reveille, rousing the weary soldiers from their slumber. Sound the alarm and the call to horse. A hymn-like tune suggests a brief service of prayer before the battle. A maroon is fired, trumpets sound the charge as the cavalry break into a gallop, whilst cannon shots indicate the commencement of the battle. The music music rises to a crescendo and the sounds of battle increase as the French cavalry charge the British squares again and again. At Hougoumont, the guards repulse the French attacks on the chateau, which is set on fire. At the crucial hour, the Prussian army arrive to fall upon the French flank. And so Marshal Blücher of the Prussian army shared with the Duke of Wellington the honor of administering the final blow to Napoleon. Waterloo was no sooner history than it became a legend as well. And now, ladies and gentlemen, you are invited to stand for the evening hymn and sunset.
Thank you.